I know you're dreaming, dreaming you could take me out. But just think, cause that's something to think about. I'm trad, so don't think you could take me out. Start thinking before you put your foot in your mouth. Cause I'm not the one to be slept upon. My rap is smooth and a step beyond. But it took a little time for the skill to grow. And it took a lot of time for my thoughts to flow. I wanna tell you a story, so sit and wait. Gonna take you to a time when I wasn't so great. When I used to run the streets with mismatched socks. In the summer of 1984 was hot. The jams in the park were really dope. And the girls on the block were playing jump rope. But I couldn't hang out with the guys who hung. Cause my mother always told me I was just too young. But she couldn't understand what it meant to me. That the parties in the park is where I had to be. But way back then I couldn't see.
Back to reality.
She would always disapprove, but I didn't care. Cause if a jam was in the park, I just had to be there. She would send me to my room and then lock the door. But it really didn't matter cause I lived on the first floor. I thought about the girls, I couldn't wait to meet. So I jumped out the window, then I hit the street. When the music started pumping, everybody got up. The Vernon Posse had the dance floor all sold up. That's what I thought partying was all about. Despite a few fights and a few shootouts, everybody kept partying without a care. You had to have fun cause it was in the air. From blocks away, you could hear them shout. And it got real hype until the power went out. It only lasts for a minute, but it felt so long. Till the DJ got up and put the power back on. Everybody kept dancing till the records grew. So I pushed up on a cutie and we started to move. It felt too good to be true to me. My eyes were mesmerized by the DJ's cuts. And I knew later on I would have a sore butt. So I sat and thought what the beating would be like. But I would take several beaters just to get on the mic. See, unlike other kids, I wasn't athletic. But as I grew, I realized I was poetic. When other kids would want to play with their friends, I would rather sit and daydream about my bands. With them and the as I yeah, that would be me.
Back to reality.
Took me seriously. They used to laugh and diss me, but it was okay. Cause I knew deep inside I would make it one day. I did a lot of hoping and wishing way back then. Cause I knew I would make it, but I didn't know when. Cause through my dreams I couldn't see.